Hello, Eric Mason, author of the new book, Woke Church. I'm excited about this book coming out for a myriad of reasons. I think there's so much going on in our country that it is paramount that we talk about it and deal with it. But as deep and broken as things are in our current milieu in this country, it didn't start today, it started a long time ago. That's why in my book, Woke Church, we're talking about, number one, you gotta be aware. You gotta be aware what has happened and what is happening in order that you can have a full-bodied understanding of how we got to where we are. Whether you're talking about the presidency, the Me Too movement, or the killing of unarmed black men, system economically and school to prison pipeline, we need the gospel to speak to those things. But also, we can't stay there, we have to be redemptive. We believe the gospel and its implications based on the word of God and the reality of justice can impact the realities of the church engaging in a ferocious way in all of those different issues. And then finally, be active. It's not just enough to just start off by being aware. It's not enough to just be redemptive in knowing how to be a solution to it and actually applying the truth of the word of God to all of these issues of brokenness. So I'm asking you, I'm begging you in the name of Christ to pick up Woke Church so that we can be a picture of the future of what the church will be like now.